sorry for the lack of updates tonight and the weird lighting in here. Being in the truck's the only place I can really get any peace and quiet tonight. Started off practice pretty well. Kind of had to mess around with the gear, trying to figure out this track a little bit. It's our first time out here. We started second in our heat race on the outside. Off the start, had a pretty good run with the leader. He really pulled me going down the stretch and got me going into turn one. We were messing with some handling issues, and I just didn't feel like I had the power throughout that race. So we're gonna regroup, did some changes for the setup, and hoping that we'll be able to pull it back together for the feature where we're starting six. So I'll talk to you guys then.
up, guys? It's wash day out here. Cherokee Speedway was definitely a challenge for us. It was our first time at the track, so I figured it was going to be kind of a learning experience. Ended up falling back a little bit in the heat race, which kind of put us behind the eight ball for the feature. We were supposed to start sixth. They ended up moving us up to fourth, second row outside after our heat race winner got disqualified. We made some setup adjustments that I felt kind of took hold there at the very end of the race, once the track kind of slicked off and it became more of a throttle control type track. Unfortunately, we were still kind of struggling there. So we fell back to sixth by the end of the race and just kind of held on from there. So I think we're just going to take what we learned from this past weekend, push forward throughout the rest of the season, and just kind of hope for the best for this next race up at Sumter, which we've had some experience there, so I'm really feeling confident about what we can do out there. All right, so I'll catch you guys at the next race.